was basically just like school glued on there.
It's just so well built.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
The fireplace is literally sitting there like a piece of furniture. You just...
It was surprisingly easy to take it away.
To dismantle it.
Oh! Drop that mic. Somebody's been reading the dad joke book. Watch up.
Good job. Y'all, it's not even attached to the floor. This is hysterical.
The island was sitting there really nicely.
Same as the fireplace, wouldn't you know it?
This house was built with intent, and the intent was...
Make it changeable. I have somehow never been presented with the opportunity to put a metal roof on a house. So, it's gonna be a learning experience. It's a stylistic choice for me because of how it looks. It makes a lot of sense on a house this style. Thank you so much for coming out here to help me with this because
absolutely.
A metal roof is very different from a shingle roof, and I want to make sure I make the best decision possible. Does it rust over time?
Back in the day, everybody used galvanized. Now we have acrylic coated galvalume over the metal, so okay. There will be no more rusty roofs.
Okay, so we have to choose which
profile.
Shape profile
yep.
The roof will be, like it'll have a certain ripple.
Right.
What is the difference between this and this?
This one's an 1¼-inch high rib. It gives you a lot more aggressive look on the roof. This one's a little more low profile.
I like the more aggressive seam, so you can see it from a distance, right?
Absolutely.
And then color, that feels a little bit blue. I love the reds, but it doesn't really work with what we got going on. I like green. But then those two. I think Adam and Lily are gonna be happiest with this classic silver.
It's a great choice.
On Adam and Lily's property, there's this shed pile of junk thing. Some of the boards are still in pretty good shape. We're tearing this down.
Looks like a lot of the work's already done, so.
It's falling on down. Let gravity do it.
That's right. Well, but we got to save some of the lumber.
What you got in mind?
Well, we're going to use some of it inside the house, but then I'm going to build them a chicken coop.
Let's get to it. Timber!
Man, that was nice. Woo!
This looks awesome.
Good call on the countertops.
Thank you.
I like this color. Very cool.
I'm just loving the way the countertops add some depth and some gravity to the room. The thing is, the house is so white because we're gonna bring in tons of color with their furnishings and their art. And I wanted these countertops to kind of ground the room. Oh. Have I overthought this or what?
I like it.
That thing's heavy.
What do you think?
It looks really cool. Yeah. Now it looks like a real headboard. That's awesome.
Okay. We're gonna get out of y'all's way.
Okay.
Adam and Lily.
Coming home tomorrow.
Coming home.
Life in the country. We've gotten all moved in. We've been fluffing all day. Are these all his, or? These two on the end are by Adam. Those three are from his personal collection, but this one, I wanted to surprise him. It's a gift by an artist that he loves.
It's a house that didn't feel anything like them when we first came out here, but now it's a home that feels a lot like them.
I just can't wait for them to see it.
I'm excited. I'm ready to show them. You think they'll like it?
I think they're gonna love it.
So when we showed y'all the house, it was a little bit forgotten.
A little dirty.
But this is the Trust House.
Oh my gosh.
This is our house. This is exactly what I wanted.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm so glad.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so glad.
That roof, oh my gosh.
The roof is the best.
We added the columns. They're bigger, they're more substantial. We added the shutters. They're bigger, they're more substantial. It's like the perfect little farmhouse out here.
It really, really is perfect.
Y'all ready to go inside?
I'm ready.
Okay. All right,
come
Let's go
on.
See it.
I can't wait to see it.
All right, come on in.
What do you think?
The portable fireplace is gone.
That was actually the easiest project.
It was just sitting there. Mm-hmm. You could literally pick it up and carry it out. Check that out, okay?
Oh my gosh.
This is gorgeous.
And we went with oak treads, which then we stained to match the vinyl floor.
Which is
Stunning.
It looks like oak floors.
Yeah.
I really wanted the direction of the house to be inspired by the fact that you're a professional artist. And I wanted this house to just feel almost like a museum, like a gallery, where we have all this expansive height and light. So I used some of your personal collection, some of your original art, and then one painting that I wanted to surprise you with. I know that you love that artist, so I thought you might like that painting.
Oh my gosh, I am so happy.
You wanna move on to the kitchen now?
Yeah,
I can't wait.
Let's go see it.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. All of this is so beautiful.
These countertops are awesome.
Pretty okay, huh?
It's a quartz countertop.
And it should be like commercial grade. It holds up.
It's really dense.
And I love this backsplash. And we have cabinets that go all the way up.
They go all the way up. Let's talk about this island.
It's a square.
It's a square.
It's a tangible shape.
What's interesting about the island that was there was that it actually was just sitting in position. It wasn't attached to the floor or anything like that.
Are you kidding?
Okay. It feels a lot bigger than it did before.
It does, yeah.
All right, so let's go see the master suite.
Because it's so killer.
Oh, come on.
I don't know if I can handle it, y'all.
Very sweet. All right.
Here's your very sweet master suite.
Oh my gosh.
I love it.
Those are our beams.
Yep.
They are so cool.
You've been trying to figure out what to do with them for a long time, and I just saw them as a headboard.
There's a barn on your property that was falling in.
Sure.
The wood in the center came from the barn.
Oh, how cool.
Awesome. Up close, you can tell it's got like little pecky holes that I really love the texture of. And
this is gorgeous. It's so comfortable.
And you have French doors.
There's a door there. That was a window, wasn't it?
Yeah. That's right. There's French doors out to, you know, this great little screen porch. It's just kind of like your little oasis out here. It's
the grown-up patio. Gosh.
I cannot wait to sit out there.
For me personally, my like moment of zen every day is in the bathtub. And so I thought maybe you would feel the same way. Your bathroom is my favorite room in the house.
I don't know how it can be better than what we've already seen.
Go find out.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Look at your.
Oh my gosh, this tub.
I have a thing about tubs.
I'm into them.
This is unbelievable.
Oh my word.
Wow.
But your vanity is the real star to me, and the lighting, and
oh my gosh, I have a place to get ready.
Yay!
And I love this color.
It's the perfect green.
Yeah, but it might be blue.
I don't really know.
It might be gray.
It's whatever you want it to be.
It's beautiful. Is what it is.
Do you want to go see your pool?
Yes. Yeah.
The grown-up patio.
Let's go see it. Come on out.
Oh, this is so great.
Isn't this nice? Away from the mosquitoes, most importantly.
I love it.
Oh my goodness.
Brand new clean liner, no wildlife, no fungus.
No turtles.
So you bought the house because you love the land.
Yeah.
We hope you love the house now too.
Oh, I love it.
The house might surpass the land at this point. It's really beautiful, guys.